Hi there, my name is Nick Allan. I'm the functional manager of the Bioservices Group here at StarFish Medical. I've been doing product development for 20 years, and in that time I have discovered what I call the three P's, or the three pitfalls of product development. I wrote a blog about this recently, and I'll highlight a few of those for you here. The first one is platform. When you're doing product development work, people come to us and they say, oh man, this is a platform. And it's very tempting to do that. Another pitfall is point of care. Everybody says, especially if you're doing diagnostic work, I want to do this at the point of care. And the key is to really find out where the point of the point of care is, so that's important. And a classic pitfall. The third and probably the most important pitfall is program management. A lot of folks that come to us, they intimately know every detail about the product that they're developing and figure it stands to reason that they can manage the program appropriately. But I would argue that having a program manager, someone who is agnostic and not aware of all the intimate details, can oversee all the different program elements, all the different project elements, and see that product through to success. That's a key differentiator. I'll give you a classic example from my own experience. I'm a microbiologist by training, and many years ago, I was working for a large catheter manufacturer, and they were on a race with a competitor to develop an antimicrobial peripherally inserted central catheter. And my team was tasked with doing the antimicrobial verification work. And the reason why we were outsourced to do that work is because that particular company decided to use a multi-pronged approach. They had one team doing the verification work, had another team doing the quality assurance work, another team doing the human factors work, another team doing the marketing, et cetera, you get the point. And the product manager at the time was overseeing all these different groups working independently. And we completed our work on time and on schedule. And unfortunately, the team that was doing the color scheme for the branding of the part, their work came in after the fact, and we had to change. They changed the color. That changed, of course, the verification work, and we had to repeat all that work all over again. The upshot to that story is, or I guess the downshot is, the competitor, because they didn't have that delay, was able to get ahead of it and their product came to market first. That was really unfortunate. And really, fundamentally, that boils down to a failure, unfortunately, in program management in that example. That's why it's so important. So if you want to learn more about the three P's, I encourage you to look at my blog. It'll be online and you can take a look at it if you click on the QR code that'll come up right after me. Thank you.